Different chemical compounds were used in the material responsible for the incident on the bus. Three of them manufactured exclusively by your subsidiaries.
You've done your homework. We supply them to a dozen labs around the world. It could have been stolen from any one of them.
I'll need a list of those labs then.
Of course. Anything you need. Thank you. So, is there anything else?
When we first met, you said that science and technology had advanced to such a state that, your words, they were running out of control.
That sounds about right.
Well, so far, all of the science and technology that I've come across has been very tightly controlled by Massive Dynamic. Every case I investigate has a tie back to this company.
Well, I think maybe you have it backwards. Massive Dynamic is, well, so massive that just about everything in the world of science and technology has a tie back to us. Of course, I could say something of the same to you, couldn't I? You've been investigating these cases for a very short while now. At least three of them have occurred right in your own backyard. I might suspect that you yourself were somehow responsible. I hope it will help you find whoever's behind these attacks.
Attacks?
Apparently, Royals hasn't told you. Yes, the technology was used once before in Prague, although there were fewer casualties. Then I suppose if you had access to the case files, you'd know that we'd already shared all the information we have with the government.
Thank you for the information.